guys, welcome back again. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to God's and our Precious channel. Guys, if you are new here, you are not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to God's and our Precious channel. For our old time subscribers, we appreciate you guys. We thank you guys for being there for us, for always watching our video, for your support. We thank you, we appreciate you. Oh, I am back like never before. Guys, you know, say this our channel. We dey talk about life experience. You know what it be life experience? What it happen to your friend? What it happen to your neighbor? What it person tell you? What it you see? Now we dey talk for this our channel, and we still they say all kind of hair. See, you see the one that put for my hair. So if you need like this, just inbox me. I'm available, and I will see they cook any kind of food. You just drop it for comment below. We will make it available for you. We go prepare it for you. So today, guys, I just come and advise we ladies. Because a friend of mine called me. He said he want to leave her husband. I said, ah, why you want to leave your husband? No, I'm sweet though. He said, no, he want to leave her husband. I said, ah, what did they happen now when you say you want to leave your husband? She said, if they pay her children, because she gets 2 children. If they pay her children, they pay her husband will just collect her children money. And I could say, your husband will collect your children money. Say yes. Your husband they work. He say no, her husband never find work. Her husband is he never see work, sorry. He never see work. He they find work. Now come say your husband they work. Say yes. They say they pay your husband. Say yes. They pay her, they pay her children. They say they pay her husband. Come say the money when they pay your husband, they pay your children. What your husband they use now they do? He say her husband they use until they do spesa. For those of us who don't know what to be spesa. So that means food stuff. They do food stuff, they pay us. I can say, this woman, I not even talk to her. She's my friend. I can say, are you wicked? I say, your husband carry your 2 children money, John. I will take pay us train. They do space for us. Now you they complain, but you don't collect your own. You say, no, I say, you want to be a single mother, right? You say, hey, when you come out, you don't tire. Go see her friend. Her friend, Nana, actually she. Then they collect her husband, collect the money, where they pay and her children. Because that's your friend. Her husband, they work. You say, yes, her husband. That's why you want compare your marriage with another person's marriage. I say, I go always advise you as my little sister. Not because they will be friend. I tell her, if you want me to stay your husband's house, your husband never get money. Get work. I wish your husband get work. He talk this thing, and I'll say, okay, your husband, they work. That kind of thing not good. I don't even advise him when you come out. I said, your husband never get work. Your husband know they work. And they see the carry, collect the money, so they pay her strength, so they do space up for us. And they know they collect your, what will be your problem? He say, how will you know you go your turn? I said, I could have said, get. Our people, they make parable say, now your friend, I go tell you, say your mouth is this man. Your enemy, go they use until they laugh, you they go. Now, me go fist to tell you, say, what you they do, no good. I be, you want to be a single mother. The reason why I cannot be say she advised me, may I carry this matter, come out. I don't see me sure her name. I make me not see me sure her name. I don't use this matter, take come out, because I know say this word, go see they bring, this issue, go see they bring quarrel for lots of people marriage in this Europe. Government they pay you and your family. If they pay you, your husband not they collect your own money. The moment you they pay the money for one account, your husband give you your benefit for inside. He take your children, oh, join you, oh, they do space, they pay astro, they pay like B. That man a very nice man. They hear me? That kind of man too, you know they come. If that is the abe, sorry guys, if I hear the sound of picking, baby, now my children. I just my yoke will come at come talk, and you know our children be now as a mother. I gotta say, some men go collect their wife, collect their children, oh, collect in your journal. You see, your husband sees they give you your whole, me they all as pocket money. You see, they complain. I gotta say, girl, you need to change. This can't see no good. Your husband is a very nice man. Because if your husband not be nice man, the money for not give you, ever not the fall. If you could come up for a marriage, Nana, you still go another one. The one where you want to go, you know how it be? So say you see nyog. You still go another one. I could tell her, say, no home way sweet. Home way sweet, not day. What about if me could tell you, say, my own, and my husband say, they collect our car. Okay, your friend advised you, Nana, say, na she, they collect her children, oh, and her, oh, together. Her husband, they work. Abi? So, yeah. You answer your friend, say, instead the money, where her children, oh, on her, oh, whether you know they use until they buy food stuff for us. He got the choir, because say, she need to use her tongue. They can't act it. Because now what it not be character what yourself get. Now I poor get. You hear me? Man, that's what it's still before woman. If man say this woman not good, he leave the woman. The character what the one way leave get. Not be the other one will see get. Wait till the one way he leave, take perfect, neither one will take bad. Understand me? So, sisters, especially we women, me, you know, they imitate your marriage with another person's marriage. Your marriage is different. Your destiny and that person's destiny not be the same. Not be waiting favor your friend, and I go favor you. And me, you still remember some women for this Europe. How many times I talk and 3 times. Because some women for this Europe, they get one character. They go let they know how to destroy person marriage and repair their home. They go say, nah, if money just come, my husband just receive salary. Now me just they give the money. Now me they do this. Nah, lie. You want to destroy your home. That type of person, Nana, you're surprised say her husband not the same money because they give the woman family. You go surprised say that type of person, Nana, the woman, if you want bad sorts, even the woman will be like this. My husband called before I cook. Best to cook. That kind of woman, you're surprised. If you want to buy Maggie, go say, dear, help me with 1 euro, man, to go buy Maggie. Now that kind of woman, man, will come spoil your home. So, guys, no home. And they talk can always. Any of my friends just call me, tell me, say, see what they have, and say, guy, go and settle with your husband. No home, sweet. My home, no sweet. My home, no 20%. You know, sweet. 20%, then my hobby. So I always on comment, go tell me, say, if that guy see you, woman, if they do that kind of thing, say, government, they pay you the money, you could just sit down and talk. You not go use and support your husband. You not go use the money, tell, say, the MA I pay like this, or the MA I pay, ask for the society to get the money. My dear, change your character. Learn how to support man. It's very good for a woman to support a man. Because if woman they support man, that man go they go higher. That man go before you know the man don't blow. People go say, ah, how come? Because the woman they the man back. So now I say my your comment. Cause talk because the team really the bother me. I make me go talk because the lady man just send me a message. But I just say my go talk may women man if you see they do that kind of thing. Musician, if you are seeing this my video for your first time, you are not yet subscribed. Please just press that red button for us. Like, share my video to your village people. Share it to your community. Share it, give your village people. I don't go verse. Share my video to Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, or social media center. You should send that to your community, to your village people. I don't go quarry, and I will be grateful to you. For my old time, I subscribe. Wow, you guys, they my heart. You guys are my heartbeat. I love you guys. The way you guys watch our video, the way you guys supporting us, the way you guys share our video. May the good Lord bless you guys. I will go for now. Expecting you guys on my next video. Bye bye.